When we look at the global landscape for marriage equality, I realize that there's a ton of work to be done, but perhaps this is the perennial optimist in me speaking. I think that the end game is clear. I'm fully confident that someday every country in the world will recognize same-sex marriage. And the reason that I think that is that when I do bring these arguments abroad, the reception is just extraordinary.